Tell me when you're ready. All right, so we're gonna take the firewood and turn it into usable wood. This is a piece of eucalyptus. That'll be the sled. Okay, so this is the piece that we have so far. So we're gonna tune it up a little bit more. Start with that. Got it roughed out. So what I'm gonna do is violate all the rules of wisdom and knowledge that have transpired over the years. I would never advise anybody to try this at home. That's freehanding. Freehanding is okay if you have years and years of experience. Don't ever do this. It's really not. You have to feel everything. Okay, so from that firewood, I got a nice chunk of eucalyptus that I can use for whatever I want, really. And that's how that happens.